Like I said, sometimes you gotta make some love. Make some love. Your moves, you lose. Now your heart, you gave me new moves. More dudes, now the top, you made me. Same rules, new crew, now the fudge, you made me. What's up, LFR family? How y'all doing, man? Y'all are awesome, bro. And for everyone else that's not already with the LFR family, I'm going to need for you to hit that subscribe button right there, Jack. Go on, hit that thing. Shout out to my Patreon members, man. Shout out to LFR Jesus with his own podcast. Y'all can check that out as well. He wanted me to check out Tenacious D, Make Love to Her Gently. It's called Fuck Her Gently, but I didn't want to say it because I don't say bad words. At least I try not to. All right, so we about to check this joint out, guys. Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments below. We got exclusive content inside of the Patreon. Check that out too, guys. So far, y'all have been amazing. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's check this joint out, man. Fuck Her Gently. Jack Black. Crazy ass goddamn Jack Black. Check out my other joint from him too. Oh my God. What, Tenacious D. All right. Oh, Jesus. This dude is so funny, man.
This is a song for the ladies. But fellas, listen closely.
You don't always have to fuck her hard. In fact, sometimes that's not right.
Y'all not gonna get me tonight, goddammit. Y'all not gonna get me tonight. Nope. Nope. Y'all trying to break me, man. Y'all know that I'm a good guy, and you know what's gonna happen. When y'all, I'm doing a real reaction. I ain't gonna do no too much laughing, too much talking, none of that. Alright, let's go.
Have to fuck her hard. In fact, sometimes that's not right to do. Sometimes you got to make some love.
Got to make.
Fucking give.
I like how he says, sometimes you gotta make some love. Make some love. Alright, let's go.
Sometimes you got to make some love. And fucking give her some smooches too. Sometimes you got to squeeze. Sometimes you got to say please. Sometimes you got to say, hey, I'm gonna fuck you softly. I'm gonna screw you gently. I'm gonna hump you sweetly. I'm gonna bottle you discreetly.
Jack Black, bruh. This dude is a freaking genius, man. He's a genius. This is freaking hilarious. But it's real. It's hilarious and real. It's hilarious.
I'm gonna ball you discreetly. And then you say, hey, I brought you flowers. And then you say, wait a minute, Sally. I think I got something in my teeth. Could you get it out for me? That's fucking teamwork. What's your favorite position? That's cool with me. It's not my favorite, but I'll do it for you. What's your favorite dish? I'm not gonna cook it, but I'll order it from Zanzibar.
He's just catering to her, man. He's just catering. What'd he say? What's your favorite position? That's not mine, but I'll do it because that's what you want. Then he said, what's your favorite dish? I'm not going to cook it, but I'll order it. Hey, man. Good old song about making sweet, sweet love. That's missing nowadays, man. Make some love.
I'm not gonna cook it, but I'll order it from Zanzibar. And then I'm gonna love you completely. And then I fucking fuck you discreetly. And then I fucking bone you completely. But then I'm gonna fuck you hard.
I gotta hit up power one time, guys. That was so dope.
Cause then it got in, cause then I'm gonna hurt you. And then, okay.
Bone you completely, but then I'm gonna fuck you hard.
God damn it. Yeah, that was something else, man. That was hilarious. That was hilarious. That was hilarious. Good one, Brandon. Good one to LFR Jesus, man. I appreciate you, brother. That's one of the real ones, one of the real Patreon, one of the real supporters of LFR family, man. Thank you, brother. Anything that brings joy to me, man, I appreciate it. But y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments below. If you ain't hit that subscribe button yet, do that thing when you're out the door. Once again, guys, I'll see you on the next one. Bye.
I'm on a fire.